Thank you, Sharon, for bringing us that reading. And now it is time for the talk. So let's pray for Sandra and for each of us to be open to hearing what it is she has to say. Lord, we thank you for Sandra, and we thank you that you have given her a message for to bring to all of us today. We pray that those words will reach us clearly and lead us in a renewed way over this Christmas period. Amen.